make this over a 2 or 3 year season. When we're looking, I'm talking about not just DeMarcus, but looking at our total player roster.
Jerry, what do you like about Mikey? What do you like about Spence?
Oh, they're just so talented. And I was thinking about Mikey, for a former policeman, and just his, both of them are intellectually as sharp as anybody you'll ever talk to. They know exactly what they're doing. And then to combine that with that great skill, and then the courage and the tenacity that it takes to be a world champion fighter, I admire them so much. I'm lifted the fact that they're such cowboy fans. I said the other day, not jokingly, we want that rubbing off on our cowboys. I admire their work ethic. Boy, they've got their eye on the ball. They're young. They were right when they were pointing out to make a fight like this at the stages of their career is rare. And we want to take advantage of it here. And we've got a great boxing interest in this area. And I want to do everything with the Cowboys. I want every way I can with our Cowboy fans or with the Dallas Cowboys to promote boxing. I admire the people who are involved in the sport. I know what it calls upon an individual to get out there and fight at that level. And all of that is what, or parts of that is what I want to have in the Dallas Cowboys.
Why did you feel the need to personally get involved in negotiations when this was taking place?
Well, I think that you assume maybe I'm more involved in negotiations than I am. I think you heard these fighters do a lot of deciding whether they're going or not. But I think from the standpoint of the economics, what is involved in that area, that's always a multifaceted approach. Multifaceted, the economics, it involves the television aspect of it. That's Fox. Those are wonderful associates of mine and ours. The Fox Sports Network, the promoters. I know all of the prominent promoters. I've spent time with them. I've actually traveled with them for the most part. So from that standpoint, I'm involved. And some of the nuances of each individual fighter's business, I wouldn't be involved in.
Mr. Jerry, Jones hosted two Pacquiao fights.
What kind of star power does he have? What kind of star power do you think Spence has? He's a very quiet kid.
Oh, my goodness. I think he exudes a class. And I think that any sport, when you see somebody that has his style, his class, and then and his intellect, really, and then it...
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. Thanks so much for tuning in. ES News, your source for your boxing news. I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.
Ain't doing much, take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach, reporting.